I believe that our presence alone makes people think twice. That's part of our saying, deterrence through presence. And just our presence and our demeanor and how we hold and conduct ourselves makes people think twice on whether to even get mouthy with us. So most of the time, our number one tool is verbal judo. If you can talk somebody out of doing something, that's a great day.